night be gone. This is not your domain. In the sky, a bird is heard to cry. Misty morning whisperings and gentle stirring sounds. That lay all around.
Hear the lark and hearken to the barking of the dog fox gone to ground. See the splashing of the kingfisher flashing to the water. Passes through the endless summer, making for the sea.
In the lazy water meadow, I'll lay me down. All around me, golden sunflakes covering the ground. Basking in the sunshine of the bygone afternoon, bringing sounds of yesterday into my city room.
Hear the lark and hearken to the barking of the dog fox gone to ground. Flashing of the kingfisher, flashing to the water. The river of green is sliding and singing beneath the trees. Laughing as it passes through the endless summer, making for the sea.
Through the endless summer, making for the sea. If I could remember what it was that we were going to play next, I'd tell you, but I can't, so I won't. This is a song that we recorded for a French film, all about drugs and sex, like all the films we're asked to do film music for. I don't know why it is, but it always seems to turn out like that. Anyway, this one's called Cymbeline, and it's about a nightmare.
Ravens all are watching.
from a vantage point nearby. Apprehension creeping like a tube train up your spine. Will the tightrope reach the end? Will the final couplets rhyme? Again, and there's nowhere you can hide. Your manager and agent are both busy on the phone, selling color photographs to magazines back home. And must have moved the picture plane. The leaves are heavy round your feet. You feel the thunder of the train. And suddenly it strikes you that they're moving into range. And Dr. Strange is always changing sides.
Thank you.
butterfly with broken wings is falling by your side. Ravens all are closing in, and there's nowhere you can hide. Your manager and agent are both busy on the phone, selling colored photographs to magazines back home. And if I'm super alive,
terrific.
When we're in England, we're making a new album at the moment, and this next thing that we're going to play is going to be one side of it. Also, we're taking a break when we finish this. It seems to have gone very quickly this evening. Maybe we've been playing really fast. But anyway, we are. So don't go away when we leave the stage. We're coming back. It won't be very long. Thank you.
Thank you. One.
Called the embryo.
Thank you.
We're going to do two things.
cunningly run together now, the first of which is the song called Green is the Cover, which is about being on Ibiza, and the second is an instrumental from our last album, Magumo, which is called Careful With That Axe, Eugene.
Between the hopeful and the glad. Thank you. Yes. Okay. This is the last tune we're going to play, if you can call it a tune. And it's the title track of the album Before Last. Before Last. And it's called A Sauce Full of Secrets. And it's, it's the last thing we're going to play. And thanks very much for coming and listening. Thank you very much. Good night. It's really been nice playing here, you know. Anyway, if any of you have been listening to us since we were all teenagers, there's a track on our first album that we've been doing ever since we started. It's called Interstellar as a Black Shore.